her! Stop her!
We managed to capture the eggs, Your Highness. Every last one.
Excellent. Maybe you will amount to something after all. Now go guard the tunnels. Stop anyone from coming through.
Where are the eggs?
The holes came out on the other side of the dragon worlds. We found some of the eggs, but they were too heavy to carry back.
The other side of the world?
The Forgotten Realms. Spyro, you'll have to go. Nobody else can fit down the holes.
Yeah, come on, let's go!
Find the eggs and bring them back, Spyro. You're our only chance.
You got it!
The one in charge of rescuing the eggs, huh? How sad. Look here, dragon. If you know what's good for you, you'll turn around and crawl back into that hole you came through. Those eggs belong to us now, and I've hidden them in places you'll never find in 1,000 years. Besides, even if you could find any eggs, our expertly trained armies would hunt you down and take them back. Do I make myself clear? If I find you here again, I am going to be very angry, and you won't like me when I'm angry.
Spyro! My, my, how funny to see you here. Why, I haven't seen you since we defeated Ripto in Avalar. Well, my business went into a slump after you left, so I came here and struck up a nice deal with the local sorceress. Lovely woman she is. Seems to be very fond of dragons, too. The sorceress has asked me to guard Sheila the kangaroo. I suppose if you had a bit more money, I'd be willing to let her escape. Then you could keep her for a pet or something.
An egg at the bottom of this lake. I would go get it, but I don't want to get my fur all wet. Maybe you could get it. You can dive underwater by pressing the charge button when you're on the surface, and charge underwater by holding down charge as well.
I'm late for a dinner party at the Tiki Lodge, and the portal to my home just stopped working. Maybe the portal will reactivate after a few more dragons hatch.
Yo, Spyro! I just found one of those portal thingamajigs that leads to a different world, but you'll have to glide to get across to it. Press the jump button, then press jump again while you're in the air to glide. Just follow me! Get the best. I saw something shiny in that cave over there. Let's go check it out. You can get there by hovering. To hover, just press the action button at the end of your glide. Oh, I almost forgot. I found this egg.
Superfly power-up, Spyro. Whenever you walk through any power-up that looks like this one, it will allow you to fly for a while. Spyro, to look left or right, use the right stick. To quickly center the camera behind you, tap the center camera button. You can also look all around by pressing the action button.
hordes of ferocious Rhinox have overrun our town and kidnapped the mayor.
This Rhinox is too big to charge. You'll have to flame him using the attack button. Each time a fairy zaps you, like this, it means your progress has been saved. If you get into trouble, you'll return to the last place you got zapped.
Show those two bullies. If they hadn't outnumbered me 2-1, I'd have finished them off ages ago.
Huh?
you a nut about.
Oh, as mayor, I awarded you with one of our famous giant chicken eggs. I'm sorry. That was the ugliest chicken I've ever seen. Thanks for the help, but I think I could have worn him down sooner or later.